SCP-3209, Savinia acetia, is an anomalous species of butterfly which preys upon interest. An SCP-3209 specimen feeds by perching on the nose of its target and rapidly fluttering its wings in front of their eyes. Affected animals become lethargic and unmotivated, eventually dying of starvation. Sapient beings exhibit a more complex set of symptoms when exposed to SCP-3209. The primary effect is permanent loss of interest in a hobby or topic. Examples of interests lost due to SCP-3209 include card games, poetry, science fiction films, and golf. Frequent exposure to SCP-3209 causes chronic anhedonia and apathy. As most of the symptoms of exposure are nearly indistinguishable from dysthymia, attempts to locate wild populations of Savinia acetia have primarily focused on tracking down reports of rainbow-winged butterflies. In severe cases, individuals continuously exposed to SCP-3209 may be identified among patients in psychiatric care facilities. Such patients typically have no prior history or behavioral incidents, live outside of cities, and are hospitalized following suicide attempts which failed due to their lack of motivation.